very busy day ahead of us, and very best of luck to each and everyone coming forward for 2017. Daniel Hughes will start us off, Vampire the Third. Just for the very final fence. 39.78 is the time shown, with that time allowed of 50 seconds in the first phase. On to Teal Quest to Titanium, Sharon Teal right. Well, 36.02, the second one in at the arena goes through to the second phase for Folsom. The time, Ronnie Jones next. This is Ruth Dowie's horse, Deruli Lady. Super One sets the standard 30.58 and the clear round for Ronnie Jones and Deruli Lady. Mahave is the next one. Hannah Tiley's ride, riding for Vicky Morton. Mahave. Is the time shown on the display. Early stages of this 120 starter competition, Ronnie Jones leading with a clear 30.58, of course, in the second phase. On to Gail White, Gail riding her own ballerina. Super 129.87 with that clear round puts them into top spot. On to Ashley Silk Jones with that new target to chase. Jackie Jones, Camille Joy. Well, producers, that clear round, 32.99 is the time shown. Camille Crowe is the next, Frankie the sixth. 32.99 the time there for Ashley Silk Jones, Camille Joy. around 29.03, the lead changes into the lead, early lead for Camille Crowe, 29.03. Emma Jo Slater now, Kim Bosley's Fiorina. Good try. It's into second place. Clear 29.60. Chantel Duggan is the next one. Margaret Duggan's Titan. Well, again, we see 4-4 in the first phase. 41.43 is the time for Ellen Louise Francis, Four Faults. Moving inexorably on to Phoebe Parker, Samantha Parker's Glen Milana.
Total of 8 then for Phoebe Parker, 41-21, 8 faults. No change, Cameron Crowe leading 29-03 with the clear round. Franklin the 6th, the best we've seen so far. Georgina Bell next, Nikki Bell's Cabana. Well, pushes through the finish, 33-1-1-1 is the time. Clear round for Georgina Bell, Cabana van der Vinkenchoff. So moving on, it's Julian now, Julian Mitchell with Lawrence Savage's Louisiana. Just the 4 on this occasion, okay, not too shabby a time, 30.94, 4 falls. Party break could be a quick one, Martin and Amrings, NPS time. Yep, certainly is a quick 1:28.39 with the clear round. It's into top spot for Martin Brake and NPS time. New leader, Joanne Burns Firth. The next one, Madoc Calvé. Clear for Joanne, 37.26, steady one, but it is a clear round. Bex Mason next, missing Impreza, no change. Martin Brake leading 28.39. That's a great round, 25.03. Great sharp round there, and Bex Mason is the new leader of this one. This is an Impreza. Super sharp round, Tamsin Conyers now, Ross Walker's at Nouvelle. Well, the final fence as well, it's 8 for jumping, and with the refusal, a little bit of time, 51.70. 7 for time. Matthew Edwards next. Matt Edwards with Nick Edwards, Temple Tuscan. Clear out for Matthew Edwards and Tuscan. He's into third place, we'll confirm that, but looks like currently into third. Jessica Biedman now, this is Billy Hasselhoff. A clear round, 37.47, that's a clear for Jessica and Billy Hasselhoff. Vanity now, Amber Wetter's horse, Vanity. 4-4 in the first phase for Amber and Vanity. Gabriella the third to the next one. This is Anna Beck who has the right. Riding for Coda Western, of course. Gabriella. Beck was clear, of course, 39-21, ranks on Hannah Berry on the course, Emerald Heathcliff. Bad try, 34-25 on the clear out. So no change at the very top of the leaderboard. It's still Bex Mason who leads from Martin Brake and Matthew Edwards, the 1-2-3. Caroline Baker now, Galina. Four for jumping with the refusal, just picking up a time fault as well. That's Caroline Baker, Camilla Hardy now for the boys. That's a clear round, clear all the way for Camilla Hardy. Samantha Bishop now, Willbrook Diamond Banner is her right, 946 the number. We're on to our 25th of the 119 scheduled starters. Out on 8 there for Samantha Bishop, 8 in the first phase. 40.22, Thalia Cunningham now. This is Bianca Wilson's horse, Jabab van der Brukent. We're seeing her very, very shortly again, just to reiterate the top three. Bex Mason leading, Mr. Dunn Impreza, 25.03. MPS time for Martin Brake, second. And Matthew Edwards currently in third. That's the 1-2-3. Thalia Cunningham, Jabab van der Brukent. Bit of a jingle at the last, but gets away with that. 30.36 and the clear for Colin Cunningham. Moving straight on to Steph Harris, who is the next with Kerry Harris's Timfit Party Popper. Just fence five down, but four it is. They all count 44, 58, and four. Timfit Party Popper. Juniper now. Helen Leedhams, the rider, owns as well. Juniper. Second refusal, as you know, it means elimination very sadly. Helen Leedham and Juniper Cristiano is the next one. This is Adam Stanley who has the ride. Leading time is 25.03. Just 4-4 for Adam James Johnson now. Quizac du Haut-de-Bois, the wonderfully named French horse, 5-7-8. James Johnson. How frustrating is that? What a time as well, 26.94, but it is 4 at the very final fence for James. We'll see where that ends up in the shake-up a little later on. Fleur de Fischer-Turva, Emily Scammell's very difficult named horse. Fleur, 4-4-3, Emily Scammell. First and second fences, both of those down, and it is a total of 8-8 for Emily Scammell. Michaela now, Michaela Huntington, high five the sixth. Just the 4:42:21 to take the time there as well. Jeanette now makes the journey from Lancashire with that Sonic Boom Boy 482. Jeanette Powell. That's 8-8 total, 4-1-1-3 in the first phase for Jeanette Powell. Caroline Price is next. Caroline Price with Martin's Twist of Lemon. Another on 8. A false for Caroline Price. Ronnie Jones comes with a second right. We saw Ronnie as third to go with Deruli Lading 30.58 his time in his first. Ronnie Jones, Temple Navarro. Some time as well, 9 of those. Ronnie Jones with his second ride. Emma Jo Slater, again, this is second ride for Emma Jo. This is Canada Zed the second, riding this one for Sally Hall. Thank you. Good one, sub 30 seconds, 29.15 in fact. That one a little later, it's around 6th place at the moment. Danielle Hughes was very first through into the arena at 7 o'clock this morning with her first ride, Vampire. It's a second one for Danielle. This is Catriona Mulreen's Mercedes Mulreen. Two down the post box as well, that Olympic post box, and it is 8 this time for Danielle Hughes. So that's the bell for Danielle Johns for Breeders Lourdes. Just 4-4 for Danielle Johns and Lourdes. We have 16 clear rounds in this one so far, and we'll move to Mila Clifford, Guns N' Roses. adjusted time of 48.57. Still okay for time. Just finishing on their jumping faults. Amy Mees is next, a couple in this one. Cool Boy Joey is her first, 8.89. Sharpish one, 28.44. Goodrow goes into third place, third at the moment. Frensham now, Freya Hufsride. Frensham. Longer route as well, 37.78 and 4 for Freya Huff. 1 for Lowry Ball, next Gail White's Gentile.
Thank you.
Just the final. Not too bad a time at all. 31.104 at the very final fence. Lowry Ball and Gentile. Rushco DG's the next one. Brooke Wetters, the rider, are 43rd on course. Good on, clear out, 29.87. Edok is the rider of Eleanor Saunders, who joins us now. It's the very first competition on the first of 5 days, Horse Quest UK Small Open. Just four in the first phase, Edok. So it should be Emma Smith next with Clara Q. Can we please around 400 runs to get through, plus some jump offs as well, so. So, in fact, it's Samantha John who's going to come forward, coming ahead of Emma Smith on attack issue. Thank you, Samantha, for coming forward. MPS Florida. 33-46 and 4 for Samantha Clark Q. NPS Florida, of course, for Samantha. So now it is Emma Smith. Emma joining us. Thank you for that. It's Clara Q. Forty-1-1-4, Emma Smith clear. Steady one for Clara Q. Good woman round for her. Emma Bailey's the next one, out of the ordinary. Name of the horse, 130. Well, certainly good to see you back on your feet, that's for sure, but it is elimination, I'm afraid, for Emma Bailey, and out of the ordinary. Nikki Ashworth then, Nikki with Einstein the fourth. No changes, Bex Mason, long-time leader, sitting on top of that leaderboard, 25-03. Just the one down, just the four for Nicky Ashworth and Einstein the fourth. Everton now, Charlotte McCain's right, Everton. Thanks, Charlotte. Gives the signal, having that fence down at 9-8, and gives the signal to retire. H-box now, Chloe Cloward, the rider of this one. 21 clear rounds in this one so far. A long, long way to go, of course, the Horse Quest UK. Small open. Chloe Coward now, H blocks. At 2:68 is the time shown. It's into 13th spot for Chloe Coward and H blocks. Sophie Pashley not joining us, so Helen Hughes comes forward. Alexandra HVH. Thank you. end of the line, I'm afraid, for Helen Hughes in the first phase, all just going wrong a little bit towards the end there. Laura Green's going to be the next one. Again, no Lorna Walker, so Laura Green it is with Alice Bacini. So, in fact, it's Lorna Walker underway. For Elise. Thirty-one, 37 and a clear for Laura Walker. It is Laura for Elise. 13th spot. Laura Green it is now then with Alice Bacini. Fence two down, that early fence, and four it is for Laura Green and Alice Bacini. Hannah's the next horse. Chantel NG gonna come forward with still the leading time set by Bex Mason. They all come forward around 24 cash awards in this competition. 119 scheduled starters. May just lose one or two, of course, but around scheduled 119. pushes through the finish, 30.60. That's a clear round, and it's 12th at the moment for Chantel and Hannahs. Gigant the first is Claire Stevens Wright coming forward. Took qualification for the Blue Chip Pope Winter Championships at both Addington Manor and at Norfolk at the Show Jumping Club. Claire Stevens, Gigant the first. Close the last, but it is four. 39.19 of time, four faults. Rachel Horton now, His Highness van der Rostel, her right, this is her own, Rachel Horton. Thirty-four, 32, good schooling ground there. 19th place, in fact, for Rachel Horton and His Highness van der Rostel. Fioristo's Melody is the next one for Olivia Francis, who rides. Coming to the arena next. She's in now. 8-year-old this, the Irish bred gelding, Fioristo's Melody. Thank you.
Elimination, I'm afraid, then, for Olivia Francis.
L. Robbins now, Andrew Robbins, Honey May. That's the next one.
59th on course.
Again, it's elimination, but back on feet, that's really all that matters. Ballyhathi's next, Lucy Woodward, right? Ballyhathi. A little bit of time as well, three of those in fact for Lucy, total of seven for Ballyhathi. Fury now, Camille Crowe rides John Brindley's horse, and Fury the fourth. Clear round 30.79, top 12 for presentation when we get there in about an hour and a half's time. Lauren Dunning's next, right place, right time. This the 7-year-old mare. Brought out in Lancashire, Lauren Dunning the rider, right place, right time. Thank you. Second refusal, and it is elimination, I'm afraid, for Lauren Dunning. Right place at right time. Langala Painted Whispers, the next one, was produced in the southwest of the country, and Rachel King's the rider, Langala Painted Whisper. Very elegant and graceful dismount, but it is elimination. That's it, I'm afraid, for Rachel. Maxted Massey now, and then Cute Contender is her right. Plenty of placings at newcomers level with this one, loads of double clears, and then Cute Contender. That is a clear round. Clear for Naomi Maxted Massey, Jessica Monks now. It's special. 31.47, 16th spot at the moment, and again we'll be looking at around 24 awards. As you know, it all depends on the final number of starters. Julian Mincher will come a little later on. Paris Chapman comes forward ahead of Julian Cargasox. Just four for Paris Chapman. It is now Julian Mincher with the five-year-old, and a fairly new ride for him, but going well in the early stages of their career together. Equity, Julian Mincher. $37.73 for Julian. It's clear, of course, with the five-year-old equity from one five-year-old to another, and it's in the form of Joseph Hughes-Jones ride, Hocus Pocus. Thank you. Colavate, eight faults for Joseph Hughes-Jones. Hocus Pocus. Sky's the limit. The next one, it's another ride for Amy Meeser. Charlotte Whittle's horse, Sky's the limit. That's not too bad at all, 29.76 with the clear round, and it's good enough for eighth place. Amy O'Dell's the next one, riding Astrid W. Sir Troy, this, the Dutch bred. Got their qualification for the Blue Chip Power Championship with them, we'll see a little later on, by taking a top placing at Brook Farm. Good one, 31.80. It's a clear round for Amy and Astrid W. Goes into the good one, 31.80. It's a clear round for Amy and Astrid W. Goes into the lower placings at the moment. Certainly won't be required for presentation. It's the top 12 that we'll be bringing forward. Around a third of the way through in this one. Chantel Duggan's the next with Beckendale Farms, handles Smart Time. 41:51 and 4. Lofu Kamir is the next one. Aishalano said this one flagged Mountain Diamond lines as well. Lois Robinson owns and rides. Good one, 28:35, that's the time on the display. It's into second place. Callie Holt's next. Doris, the second. Good try there from Lois Robinson. Bex Mason, though, still leading by some 3 seconds. 25:03. Thirty-four, 35 with a double clear for Kylie Holt and Doris. Bex Mason leads 25:03, and she joins us once again, this with David Fudge's Van Curtis. Bex Mason. Thank you. Another clear round, this time a little steadier, 32.70. In fact, into 21st place, hopefully at night times. The next one for Joanne Warner, going really well in the amateur divisions, in those amateur qualifiers for the interim veteran championships at Aintree. Joanne Warner, hungry at night time. Second refusal and elimination, I'm afraid, for Hungary at night time. No change though, Bex Mason leading, Lewis Robinson. Four for Jessica Parker and 99 Glen Dub ladies. The next one, Gemma Pearson. Still got a long, long way to go. Gemma Pearson then, Glen Dub lady. Their day today, 16 total. Gemma Pearson, Gemma Dennis is the next with Cobra Court. Cool. could be one to challenge Bex Mason's leading time of 25.03. Gemma Dennis, Cobra Court. It is a clear round and goes into the placings and does so in 16th, in fact, for Gemma Dennis. Leanne Bailey's next, and Morland Carla Esser. Second refusal, that's elimination, I'm afraid, for Leanne Bailey, second refusal in that second phase. Painted Moon's the next, Lydia Norton rider. Painted Moon. Very good try, 25-24. It really is a good try, and it's into a very close second place for Lydia Norton. 25-03 leading, 25-24 sitting second. good try there. Hannah Tiley's next with Vicky Morton's done over. Twelve this time then for Hannah, and done over, finishing on 12 in the first phase. Eclipse Girl is going to be next one. Victoria Blizzard's right. Still no change at the very top. She's been the long-time leader for some time. Bex Mason, missed an Impreza, 25.03. And just the four. Eclipse Girl, 96, Tootsie Brimbell Z, Florence Belm set right. This one, looking at our 85th of the 120 starters. Steady schooling round 38.56, but it is a double clear for Florence Bell and Tootsie Brimbell Z. But Lucas, the next one, Emma Sargent. Just the four, the first part of the double at seven, falling for Emma Sargent and Lucas. Four it is. Sophie Jinks next, Gandawira. Another, I'm afraid, on 4-4 in the first phase for Sophie Jinks. Steve Whittingham's just entering the arena. He's good and ready to go. Fanatic. I'm afraid, for Steve Whittingham. Ashley Silk Jones is next. Jacqueline Jones, Ralph Lauren. Top 12 for presentation. City in 12th place. Brugueta clear 29.87. Can't be better than that for the top 12. And around 24 awards. 24th place at the moment, in fact, is Ashley Silk-Jones with her first ride, Comil Joy. Yes, another double clear for Ashley Silk-Jones, 31.19, sees her go into 18th place with that one. Rachel Vickery is next for Jara. It's a very good round from Rachel Vickery, and it's good enough to go into third place with Fajara. Kerry Goodwin next to go with Roscoe's Galani. That's the one that comes forward, the one that we've seen competing so successfully in the Amateur and Veteran Championships as well. 315 their number, Roscoe's Galani. Oh, great try, 25.73. It's another in the 25-second mark, and it's third for Kerry Goodwin, always quick against the clock, is today, and third for Roscoe Scolani. Still some way to go. The very nicely named Banana Fluff, Hannah Vincent's next. Total of 12-12 for Hannah Vincent and Banana Fluff. Back to John Brooke Rankin, who comes at Woodfield Jazz. His horse, 25-03. Bex Mason still leading. Twelve there for John Brooke Rankin and Woodfield Jazz. Russell Wright's had good form with this one as of late. In the newcomers competition and Fox Hunter as well. Wright designed his horse, Russell Wright. Just 4-4 for Russell Wright. Crawford Wright, her own, the boss man. 4 for Mary. Crawford on 4. Johnny Splash is next. Next horse to come to the arena in the Horse Quest UK Small Open. Moving towards the end of this competition. Just around another 20 or thereabouts still to go. Charlotte Whittle rides this one. Penny Grimster's Johnny Splash. So from Charlotte to Lowry, Lowry Ball, Candy of Amanda, Bruce Seherva, Gail White's horse. We are, just clarification and confirmation, that Emma Jo Slater is going to come forward up through the order. Thank you for that. Emma Jo always ready, as you know. Barclays Cosmic Mikado. Total of 12 this time for Emma Jo and Cosmic Mikado. So it is going to be Lowry Ball next. Still all to do to chase that time of Bex Mason of 25.03. Lydia Norton, Kerry Goodwin, the top three, with Rachel Vickery, Lois Robinson and Martin Brake rounding out the top six. Again, it's top 12 for presentation, so let's just go down the top 12. Seventh, Amy Meeser. Matthew Edwards is eighth. Ninth, Camille Crowe. Emma Jo Slater, 10th and 11th. And Amy Meeser also in 12th place. That's the top 12 at this stage. Around 24 awards, all depends on the final number of starters, but Amy O'Dell is sitting 24th, clear 31.80. 30.94 is clear round, and it's into 19th spot for Lowry Ball. Around 20 left to go then, that's all in this opening competition, the Horse Quest UK Small Open. It is Ronnie Jones with a third ride, Ruth Dowie's Miss Caribou. Four faults this time for Ronnie Jones, four in 30.49. Bex Mason, Lydia Norton, Kerry Goodwin, 1, 2, 3. Rachel Vickery, Lois Robinson, Martin Brake, 4, 5, and 6. It's seventh at the moment as we move towards the presentation in around 19 or 20 horses' time. Amy Meeser, seventh. Matt Edwards, eighth. Camille Crowe, ninth. 10th and 11th for Emma Jo Slater. Amy Meeser also in 12th place. The top 12 that we'll be looking at the moment. It can all change. We'll update that shortly. Alice Bennett's next for Room. Just the four for Alice and Faroon. No change in those top 12 then. Jesse Fernieho's next. Joe Fernieho with Roland's Kelcourt Quickstep. Clear round, double clear round, 33-20 for Joseph Ferniehoe and Calcourt Quickstep. P is next to the arena. It's the HorseQuest UK Small Open, the opening competition on five very busy days here at the Blue Chip Winter Championships. Close Sylvester the rider, Enrico P. Steady one, 41-24, but it is clear nonetheless for Chloe Sylvester and Enrico P. Vector Cruz next. Alex Curran's ride, Vector Cruz. Four for jumping, and this time as well, of course, 61.03, 17 of those, 21 the final total. Jessica Wilder rides for Amy Westcott-Allen, Capital. four faults, just the 4:38.10. Danielle Hughes started us off at 7 o'clock this morning with the first of her three rides. She joined us this time with Sligo. Well, the time's not too bad, 30.72, but it is one down and four for Danielle Hughes, riding Sligo. Hot Stuff's the next one for Camille Crowe. Another ride for her, third ride, in fact, I think, in this one. Eyes up easy, this, the five-year-old, Hot Stuff. It is four, and it's a time of 31:42. Camilla Hardy's next to go with Bojangles. A dozen left in the Horse Quest UK Small Open, the opening competition. 12 left to go. Camilla Hardy rides Bojangles. clear out 30.26 into the placings, in fact into 15th place for Camilla and Bojangles. Calcourt Paris is next, Cornick's right. No change though in the top 12, and it is 12 for presentation. Let's just very quickly run through those. No change in the top three. Bex Mason, Lydia Norton and Kerry Goodwin. Then it's fourth, Rachel Vickery. Lois Robinson, fifth. Marty Brake in sixth. Going down to seventh, Amy Misa. Matthew Edwards, eighth. Ninth place, Camille Crowe. M. Joe Slater, 10th and 11th. And Amy Misa also in 12th. Well, just a refusal at the final fence. There's some time faults as well. Total of 10 for Millie Cornick and Calcourt Paris. Sharon Teal's next. Teal Quest Rockstar, 25.03, is still the leading time. Eight this time, eight faults for Sharon Teal and Teal Quest Rockstar. Georgina Beeson's next with Magic Maggie. Down to the final 10 in this horse quest. UK small open. Just four for Georgina Beeson, Magic Maggie. Utopia, Katie Johnson's right as Utopia de Toe. In the ring and ready to go, Katie Johnson. Thank you. Another on four, just four for Katie Johnson, Utopia. So no change in the top 12 that were previously announced. Still Bex Mason leading 25-03. Rhiannon Lewis, former student here at Harper Phoenix at Budina. Rhiannon Lewis. Faulting in the first phase, and it's eight for Rhiannon Phoenix Budina. Brian Rose rides Graham Knight, is the ride of Graham Knight. And that is definitely not Graham. So in fact, of course, it was Sam Lynch. I wonder the second finishing on four faults. Ruxton Contessa straight to this, the first of just six left in this opening competition. Helen Hughes, the rider, Ruxton Contessa. Twenty-six sixty-one. It shakes up the leaderboard a little bit and it goes into fourth place for Helen Hughes. Just a quick note for all competitors from the ground jury, that they would appreciate correct attire. This is a championship show and they really would appreciate correct attire from all of our riders. Rebecca Marshall is next. Peter Bling. Eight faults for Rebecca Marshall. Total of eight. Choice then next for Gail White, who's right going to ride. There is the bell for the one that is in the arena. Easy Choice. Four then, four for Gail and Easy Choice. Just three left to go. We're down to that final three, and it's Charlotte McKay, the first of them, Whitsun Majestic. .42.88 it is, a clear round, steady one though, of course, for Charlotte McKay with that time, .42.88. Penultimate one is Amy Meeser coming forward. She's certainly in the presentation with a couple of her rides, riding this time, Funny Business. 29.53, it goes in to 12th place for Amy. She sits in 8th and 12th, good class for her. Holly Coles to round out then, the last to go after a very busy start to the morning. Elizabeth Coles, Alamo Bustina. So I missed out that final fence, and it is elimination, I'm afraid. Elimination for Holly Coles. The ending we were hoping for, but nonetheless. So, the full result. Bex Mason takes the win with Mr. Dunn Impress. A great round, and she's the long-time leader, 25.03. Lydia Norton, it is, who's second, and Kerry Goodwin rounding out the top three. That'll be posted, but in 24th place, Ashley Silt-Jones with Ralph Lauren. Clear at 31.19. If you were better than that, you're in the top 24, but it's the top 12 for presentations. We'll be underway with that very, very shortly. The HorseQuest UK Small Open. Before we go to that presentation, the owner of a BMW, Yankee Charlie, won one Uniform Victor Oscar, and another BMW Yankee Lima 08 Victor Kilo Golf YC11UVO YL08VKG. If you're the owner of either of those BMWs, pop along to the secretaries, please. They need to have a quick word with you. YC11UVO YL08VKG. Huge thank you to the team from HorseQuest for their support of this opening competition. What a competition. Great competition to open out the first of five super days here at the Blue Chip Winter Championships. UK's leading equine sales website. They've sponsored here at the Blue Chip Championships for the last 6 years. Offering top quality advertising at great rates. They provide customers with unlimited support from a knowledgeable and friendly team, as well as convenient and efficient service. 450,000 monthly visitors, the number one premium sales site. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the award winners for the Horse Quest UK Small Open, led in by the winner, Bex Mason, Missenden Impreza. In second place, Lydia Norton riding Painted Moon and Roscoe Scalani for Kerry Goodwin are third. It's fourth for Helen Hughes and Ruxton Contessa, for Jara and Rachel Vickery in fifth. Sixth place, Lois Robinson, Lufview Camille, and then in seventh, Martin Brake, MPS Time. Coolboy Joey is eighth, the ride of Amy Misa, Matthew Edwards ninth, riding Temple Tuscan, Frankie the sixth for Camille Crow on 10th. It's 11th for Emma Jo Slater with Canada Z the second. And rounding out the top 12, Amy Misa, Funny Business the fourth. A huge, huge thank you to the team from Horse Quest for their continued support, 6 years of support here at the Blue Chip Winter Championships. And we welcome, on behalf of the Ground Jury and on behalf of Horse Quest UK, Joanna Gillespie, who steps forward to say many, many congratulations to the winner, Bex Mason, Missenden Impreza. Great performance, long time leader. She takes the honours. Bex Mason, Missenden Impreza. Joanna Gillespie moves down to second place. And in second, Lydia Norton, Painted Moon. It's third for Kerry Goodwin. Good challenge from Roscoe Scalani. Helen Hughes is fourth, riding Ruxton Contessa. Fifth place goes to Rachel Vickery and Fajara. Lois Robinson sixth, riding Lufview Camille. Seventh place is the ride of Martin Brake. It's NPS Time. Two top 12 placings for Amy Misa. She's 8th with Coolboy Joey. She's 12th riding Funny Business. Let's move to 9th place. That's Matthew Edwards and Temple Tuscan. 10th place, Camille Crow and Frankie the 6th. Emma Jo Slater, 11th, riding Canada Z for Sally Hall. And again, it's Amy Misa, who is 12th, riding Funny Business. Once again, a huge, huge thank you to the team from Horse Quest for their continued support. Again, it's 6 years of support here at the Blue Chip Championships. Send those placed 2nd to 12th on their lap of honour. Please congratulate 2nd to 12th in the Horse Quest UK Small Open. And the Horse Quest UK Small Open winner, Bex Mason, Missenden Impreza. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner, Bex Mason. Great start to competition. Of course, being said there by Bob Ellis, Paul Connor and the team.